You're probably wondering why I'm whispering and why I'm talking to you from a cupboard. I found something that scientifically proves that socks are real. I'm being serious, socks are real. You won't believe what I found in my cupboard. I'm telling you the truth. As you can see, here are my white socks. And here is my black socks. My white socks. My black socks. And you want to know why I'm freaking out? Because there's grey socks. So this means that one of these people, one of these socks, made this grey sock. To see how this possibly could happen. But they're not saying anything to me. Absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. Look, they're all quiet. Even when I shine the light on them, they're all quiet. See, no one wants to say a thing. What about you?
Hmm? Have anything to say? You look very, very strange and furry. Have I ever worn you before? I don't think so.
This one also, very big. He's got a little white in him. Maybe I should ask the grey sock. So, grey sock, socks, whatever your name is, how did you come to being? Hmm? Do you know who your parents are? Come now, it's time to speak. See? I am not crazy. You saw the footage yourself. Never trust your socks.
Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today, gonna love today. Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today. Anyway you want to, anyway you got to. You can't.